Is allergy suggestive of a weak immune system? No. To know about the allergy, let's see what exactly an allergy is. When our body's immune mechanisms overreact to exposure, it is called an allergy. For example, when a person without allergies to tree pollen inhales the pollen, there is no response. However, if the allergic person inhales tree pollen, his or her body will overreact to the pollen and will cause allergic response, making him sneeze, having watery eyes, runny nose, etc. The immune system protects us from getting infections and helps clear them once we are exposed to germs. When this immune system gets overactivated in response to other exposures like pollen, it is considered an allergy. So in simple terms, allergy is an overactive immune system and not a weak immune system. If you are suffering from allergy, start your day with a healthy diet to set your metabolism right. Contact us on the phone number below or visit our website for more details. Sensorium is committed to provide you the best-in-class services for enhancing community health. Don't miss out on the bonus offers. Stay safe, stay connected.